Hello YouTube, Dion from Antex Tech with the unboxing of
Ghana.
Now this is a pair of glasses that its special lenses are fabricated in a way that they are protective for the eye for long gaming sessions and for the people that spend a lot of time in front of their monitor. But let's take a closer look. And here we have the glasses. This is the House Onyx variants. Now one can find a gaming variants that has a different type of lens and is specialized for gaming. And one can also find different types and shapes of these glasses to fit the shape of their head. Now you can see the brand name on each side. The build quality is quite nice with plastic and metal incorporated in one body. Now, the most important element of these glasses are the lenses. They are manufactured to block blue light and reduce eye strain. That means less headaches and better sleep cycles. And let's check out what else is inside this box. Okay, you can see there's a lot of information about the product and the protection it gives to your eyes. It is well known from studies nowadays that the LED light is disrupting the sleep patterns. And let's check what's inside. Okay, here you can see there's a 65% of blue light blocked by this pair of glasses to protect your eyes. And inside the box you can find a warranty with a lot of information in different languages about the protection this pair of glasses offers to your computer everyday life. And apart from that, inside the box we can also find a carrying pouch with the manufacturer's name on top of it. This is really handy when you want to carry around your glasses when you are not wearing them. And also a microfiber cleaning cloth I can get used like it. So you can see there is also the logo here. Now overall I'm really pleased with the build quality, but remember that these are not made for people with sight problems, but are built specially to protect your eyes from computer eye strain. This was the unboxing of House Onyx computer eyewear from Gunnar. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and as always, I'll see you the next one. From Antex Tech, thank you for watching.